So I did a little experiment and I wanted to talk to you all about it. So I bought some of this Tweedy yarn that's all the rage right now, just to test it out on the circular sock machine. So I held it double with some fingering right yarn that I dyed, and the ending result was quite interesting. So I did try it on a 72 cylinder. Because I wanted the sock to be a little bit wider. I would try it on a 60 or 48 cylinder in the future. The fabric does feel kind of dense, and I kind of knew that would happen. But the interesting thing that I found, so this is the right side fabric once I took it off the circular sock machine. I wanted to show you the wrong side fabric. I love this so much more. Like, there's less going on, and I'm just curious, for those of you who have knit with it, are you knitting, are you using the wrong side fabric to make it look like this, or is it looking like this with all the colors and craziness? Let me know.